Hi guys, welcome back to another video. So this video is about how to set up a brooder for little chicks. So as you can see, I have a big box enough to fit all these chicks, and I have a heat lamp. It's important to have a heat lamp so they are warm. And the bedding I like to use is wood shavings, because wood shavings they don't absorb as much water as other beddings, and chicks are comfortable in them. It's really important that their bedding is not wet, so if it gets really wet, then you'll need to change it. And another thing is about their food. So I use Chick Starter, and as you can see, I just put it in a little cup, enough for them to eat from. I also have a waterer, which you just need water, and another big feeder so that they could scratch their food, because they love to scratch. And also I put two feeders so that they would like, because there are lots of chicks inside the brooder. So yeah, thank you guys for watching.